In this video, we're going to go through EPanel layout settings. So once you're in EPanel, click on layout settings in the left-hand column, and here you'll find all your options that affect the layout of your pages and your posts of your website. If we click on the first tab, which is single post layout, this is how you can make changes to the way your posts appear. Here you can choose which items to display in the post info section. So this is the information that usually appears just under the post title. You can choose to have the author or click to hide the author. You can click or show the date. You can hide or show the categories that blog post appears in. And you can also hide or show comments. The thing to remember here is that what you set here will affect all posts throughout your website. You can also have thumbnails on your post. If your theme uses thumbnails, it's a good idea to have this enabled, or if you'd like to remove them altogether, just click disable here. You can also show or hide comments on all your posts, so either enable or disable that here. And remember to click save to save any changes you've made. On the next tab across, we've got single page layout. These changes will affect how your pages appear. Now, by default, Elegant Themes usually has thumbnails on pages disabled. If you'd like your pages to appear in the same style as your post, just click the enable tab here, and that will put a thumbnail on the top of each page, or disable it and you can then stylize the page how you'd like it. If you'd like comments to appear on pages throughout your website, then click this option here. By default, it's usually disabled. And remember to click save. And lastly, on the general settings tab, you can hide or show author, date, categories and comments on the post information section, which is the section that appears under post titles. You can also choose to hide or show thumbnails on the main pages of your website. By default, this is usually enabled, so it's best to leave that unless you'd like to specifically remove thumbnails from the main pages of your website, including the home page. So remember to click save for any changes. And in the next video, we'll go through ad management.